You see that? Take a look. That is a hornworm, a tomato hornworm or a tobacco hornworm, and it is going to devour this plant. However, you see all of those teeny white little, I don't know, cocoon looking things? It is a beneficial wasp. So the wasp lays its eggs under the skin of the hornworm. Oh, but it hatches and it's a benefit to the garden. So if you see something like that, leave it. On the other hand though, if you see a hornworm like this one, go ahead and remove it from your plants.